so good. This is a spicy gourmet burger. This is like one of the first like burgers that they ever created. And the patty itself is filled with a lot of chili padi. In all of their burgers, right, their patty is definitely the highlight. The ratio of the pork meat together with the fats is like perfect. When you bite down, it's so chewy and so satisfying. Anybody who loves bacon will love this burger, man. The amount of bacon that they put inside, so freaking generous. The minute I bite down, it's like full of that very thick, juicy chunk of bacon mashed together with their pork patty. It's so satisfying. The caramelized onion that they put inside also adds like a very nice sweetness to the burger. Freaking delicious, man. The flavors inside this burger is so incredible. The pork patty is like so juicy and so thick, man. Like when you bite down, it's damn satisfying. I think the highlight is really like the sneaky sauce and the blend of different vegetables that they put inside makes this burger so special. You get that really sweet, tangy, and savory flavor all together. On top of that, it also comes with this fried chicken thigh that they put magic powder on top of the chicken thigh. So many different flavors in one burger. It's so satisfying. So this is their Sniggets. This one is the normal one and this one is the spicy one. Personally, I really love the normal one. It comes with this porky sauce and the porky sauce is so delicious. It's made with over 9 different ingredients. It's like tangy, spicy, savory, very satisfying. And also included inside this is their homemade mayo. So freaking delicious. This one is their spicy Snigget. The difference with this one is that it is coated with breadcrumbs instead. And inside the spicy Snigget also has chili padi inside. So anybody who likes spicy stuff, try this one.